Luis, Jennifer's boyfriend, and Jose, my tío uncle.
And today we're going to be doing the Bean Boozled Challenge or whatever this is. Boo boo. So Jose's gonna go first, I'm gonna go second, Nicole's gonna go third, Scarlett's gonna go fourth, and Luis is gonna go fifth. So let's get started.
Yeah!
In case we get a nasty one, we're gonna be spitting onto these bowls, and we have drinks right here.
To wash it out.
To wash it out, and yeah. Okay, Chepe, you go.
Peach or barf?
Ooh. So Jose got peach or barf?
I wanna pick. I'm picking. Oh shit! I hope I don't get a bad one.
I got buttered popcorn or a rotten egg.
They're both bad. You can't smell it.
I'm not smelling it.
Eat it already.
Buttered popcorn or rotten egg?
I bet it's rotten egg. Luis, don't barf, please. That's rotten egg. I can tell.
Popcorn.
It's buttered popcorn. So far, me and Luis have been getting good ones. Now it's Jose's turn.
Okay, it's... What the fuck? I'm getting peach or barf?
Peach or barf?
Oh, again?
Two. One.
Barf. Okay, my turn. Oh my god. Buttered popcorn just or like rotten egg? Why do I keep
getting... Rotten egg, please. Please, rotten egg. It's rotten egg!
My turn!
Oh, fuck.
Oh,
god. It's spit. There's no vomit. Hit her back!
Guys, I'm so afraid. I have buttered popcorn or rotten egg.
They're both bad for me. I know it. I tell the future.
Now it's Scarlett's turn. She got Tutti Frutti or Stinky Sock.
I bet we're gonna get Tutti Frutti.
Scarlett got a good one.
Now it's, I don't have a good one.
Now it's Luis's turn. Peach or barf?
Peach, get a, please get a barf because it's so bad.
Yummy.
Luis is getting the good ones. Now it's Jose's turn again.
It's me. Strawberry, banana,
or dead fish. Okay. Hurry.
I bit it a little bit.
You bit it a little bit?
No. Smell it. Just smell it. Just smell it. Just smell it.
Now it's my turn. Peach or barf?
It's really bad.
Watch it be barf.
So get your hands ready. Get your hands ready. Get your hands ready. Get your hands ready. Look at my teeth.
Oh, that's...
Now it's Nicole's turn.
Yeah, caramel corn or moldy cheese?
Oh. Come on.
I can smell it from here. Okay, it's your turn, Scarlett. Lime or lawn clippings?
I click.
What's Scarlett? What's Scarlett? It's good or low?
Is this good, Scarlett? Now it's Luis's turn. Caramel corn or moldy cheese?
Oh no. It's bad. He just wants to eat it.
Why is Luis only getting the good ones?
Oh, I mean,
now it's Jose's turn.
Okay, lime or lawn clippings?
Lawn clippings.
Lime.
Lime?
Yeah, very good. It's very good. It's very good.
I'm the only one who has to get a big one.
I don't like it.
It's in the middle.
Yeah, very good.
Again.
Chocolate pudding?
Oh, dog panda.
Canned dog food.
Oh.
I'm sweet. Wait.
Yeah. Get her back.
Tutti Frutti or boogers?
Oh!
I don't like this game.
Last but not least, Louise got strawberry banana smoothie or dead fish.
They're both. No, the strawberry banana is very good.
Get a better one.
Just be honest.
It's a good one.
Oh my
god. Luis is the only one that got a good one.
I got a good one.
Okay, guys, that's all we have for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please subscribe, like, and comment.
And make sure you're diving on those haters.
Bye.